tidak dapat bersama kita pada malam ini. Jadi sahabat beliau akan menerima bagi pihak Yushani. Dijemput Charanjit Singh dan Badrul Hisham untuk menerima hadiah mereka. Tiga laporan mereka masing-masing berjudul Danok Gun Runners, Gun Runners Give More Bang For Your Bag, dan Take Out From Us, Firing Gun Is Difficult, dinilai mengandungi nilai retail yang tinggi. Hasil ketekunan mereka melakukan penyiasatan berupaya membongkar satu kegiatan haram penjenayah yang seolah-olah ditutup sebelah mata oleh pegawai-pegawai penguat kuasa. Foto-foto beliau berjudul Perjuangan Belum Selesai adalah rakaman luahan perasaan penduduk Mesir yang memperjuangkan demokrasi di negara itu. Rakaman gambar-gambar oleh beliau yang boleh dilihat di skrin tadi diiktiraf oleh panel hakim sebagai bertaraf antarabangsa. Bagi HKM 2013, pemenang anugerah Kajai ialah Wan Nur Hayati Wan alias dari Akhbar PH atau Berita Harian. Majlis dengan sukacita yang mempersilakan Wan Nur Hayati untuk naik ke pentas untuk menerima hadiah kemenangan. Hampir pegawai immigration di KLIA dan LCCT telah menerima sokongan sehingga RM20,000 untuk melepaskan warga asingnya.
Congratulations, Datuk. How do you think NST fared this year?
Congratulations to all the winners from New Sales Times. I think we did quite well. Could have been better. We could have scored more awards, but this is a very good night for us overall, and I must congratulate the whole team plus everyone for helping to make this award possible.
Personally, how do you feel about the winning for NSTP and also the whole group itself?
This is a significant victory, a win for us, because it also shows that the quality of our content, our staff, and the planning and the teamwork that went into this story.
And NSTP has been very fortunate to have talents. And over the years, this year as well, we have won awards.
Yeah.
And we look forward to next year as well of winning. How do you feel the chances are for next year itself?
We really need to redouble our efforts. We won again the most coveted award, the Kajai Award for Berita Harian, 2 years in a row. Hopefully next year we should try again. And also we won the photo. In the photo essay category, as well as the international best international reporting. So this really shows the depth and breadth, the quality of our people and the quality of our reporting, which been recognized by the industry.
NST has always have young reporters. That we have always developed young reporters. This year itself, we see a lot of young reporters coming in through in NST's coverage. How does NST build and develop the talent?
We will continue to encourage young writers, young reporters, and expose them to big assignments like what we are doing now with the MH370. You see the page one stories, the byline, some coming from very young reporters, and this is evident not just in NST but in Berita Harian and Harian Metro as well.